Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Sam Davies.